first exercise will be the basic crunch. Should pick a spot in the ceiling. Just crunch up.
When they see me off in traffic, they say GZO some other shit. Send them pussy niggas running straight back to the dealership. Me, I'm in my spaceship. That's right, I work for NASA. This FNH is not a fraud. Call that bitch my.
That's the first exercise. With a small break of about 10 to 15 seconds, it's ready to push through.
If you want it, come and get it. You know I stay super straight. Ran up in my spot, so now I'm working out the Super 8. Know you niggas hungry, come and get a super plate. Y'all sing happy birthday, yeah I got that super cake. 100 carat bracelet, I use it like some super bait.
Small break again, going to Lake of Crisis.
No more, you get that big fame on me and you just changed on me. You can ask big homie, man, the top so lonely. I
perform this exercise 3 times, go over it again if you have to, perform it every other day, and in due time you'll have ripped 6-pack abs. If you want more information, go to sixpackexposed.com and I'll send you a nutrition plan and workouts, and I'll show you the secret that I used, which was the truth about abs. See you and good luck.